Welcome to BrainFeed Magazine. In this story, we will learn that timing and purpose make all the difference in what we say. Let's get started. A curious student named Amit noticed everyone around him chatting away. He even got in trouble for talking too much at home. Befuddled, he raced to his teacher. "Teacher," Amit blurted, "is talking a lot bad? Why does everyone do it, but mom says only silly frogs talk all the time?" His teacher chuckled. "Think of a noisy swamp filled with frogs croaking all day. Boring, right?" Now, a rooster, on the other hand, crows only once in the morning, but its crow is super important. It wakes everyone up for a brand new day. Amit's eyes widened. "So, talking a lot doesn't matter, it's about saying the perfect thing at the perfect time, like the rooster." The teacher gave him a high five. "Exactly, learn to speak like a champion, not a chatty frog." That brings us to the end of the story. Here you learned: timing and purpose make all the difference in what we say. We hope you liked this story. Stay tuned to BrainFeed TV, our YouTube channel,